It's dry. I need to get it out.
Don't sit on the
crate. Okay, dry in a bush.
Can you get it?
No one else to take and steal it.
They're scratching around for bumps. It's good that.
It's walking normal.
Like a ball.
There's still bands there.
Just poopers. That's normal. Normal poopers for goats. It's like a ball. That's what it's meant to be. It's a ball. I think the baby's doing okay.
She's got one front
you
leg like Chester.
Baby. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Shall we let them out so soon?
Look at those little kids.
The baby's just curious a lot.
She's trying to, Daddy's trying to get a video. Her front legs.
So scared of the baby going.
Sweetheart.
They let the baby go on Mommy's chest.
I know, the kids.
The baby's just curious a lot.
She's trying to, Daddy's trying to get a video. Her front legs.
So scared of the baby going.
Sweetheart.
They let the baby go on Mommy's chest.
I know, the kids.
We noticed that one of the front legs was not right, and it wasn't standing on it very well, and we think that may be a genetic deformity, like she was talking about of Chester. So we're trying to do a video. He's got the camera in his hand trying to do a video of the baby so that Melissa can look at it. Hey, hold on.
I wish she'd get away from the woodpile.
Hi, baby. Hi, girl.
Hi, baby.
Hey, little gal.
Y'all be still, be still. Let Daddy do the video. Daddy can get a video. Maddie is fixing to be a mama too. She's staying pretty close to that baby too.
I think Maddie thinks she's a baby.
No.
Yeah.
But she's watching that baby.
Then the baby goes from the
Yes. The
baby came out of the goat.
You know, that's not her goat. It's good that Maddie's being careful and watching out for that little baby too.
See, Maddie's had a baby before, so she knows what it is.
You want a little had a baby. I'll show you where we can get her one.
Wrong front, baby. It's wanting a nurse bumping the mama for the tit, and it's the wrong side. Sounding like a baby. Well, what's wrong with this?
Thank you.